right at the machine. No long line, no cashier.
Really all about shopping. It's about getting in and out as quickly as possible.
Sounds good, right? So what's the problem?
Personal interaction isn't there.
While consumers are checking out on their own, there's a lot of things that are not being communicated.
That's right, like things that can save you money.
There might be unmarked specials. There might be coupons available. A consumer could miss out on buy that second item and get it at half price.
If you want the bargains but choose to use self-scan, experts say keep your eyes wide as you cruise the aisles of the store.
Read all the signs.
Being smart about it will make your checkout that much faster.
I don't want to wait in the lines, especially if my children are with me, so I can get in and get out fast.
If you choose self-scan, you might want to take the sales material the store sends to your home. That way you can make sure you're getting the best price.
144.